There are no guarantees in life, but we certainly know there's some very common habits that if people follow, they will lower their risk of cancer. Eating plenty of fruit and vegetables, cutting back on red meat, particularly processed meat, not drinking too much, not smoking, controlling your body weight and being active will cut your risk potentially up to half of developing many of the major forms of cancer we see in a country like Australia.